Yeah, yeah, I can't get you out of my mind, no. Said I think about you all of the time, yeah. Been imagining you all in my bed, whoa. Hey, cause you been running round in my head, yeah. Hey, I can't get you out of my mind, no. Said I think about you all of the time.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jay, seeing I'm back with another video for y'all today, and in this video I got you all the best badge glitch in NBA 2K20 after patch 12. You already know your boy is coming in with some heat right here, so make sure y'all show some love down below, hit that like and sub button if you are new, grind to 20,000 subscribers, yo. So anyways, a quick disclaimer before we start this glitch right here. Since I'm a real YouTuber, I got y'all. I'm just gonna be straight up with you guys. This badge glitch right here is for new players. So make sure y'all create a new player if you wanna do this badge glitch right here. And as well, before we start the video, I am dropping gift cards every single video. So make sure y'all turn on that bell for Noti Game, because you already know, JC Nation, we on top. Enough of the talking, let's get straight into this video. Alright, now to start off this glitch right here, what you are going to be wanting to do is simply going to your My Career. And now once you hit that My Career, you are going to go to make a new player. And once you do make that player, make sure you start the My Career. So right here, I will be starting a new My Career, and I'll be selecting, let's just say, my playmaking shot creator right here, and we're going to click start my career. Now this will come up on your screen directly after, and it's asking you, would you like to skip the intro and go directly to the NBA? Now you're going to click no on that. A little unusual, because y'all are used to just clicking yes, going straight ahead. I know, I feel y'all, but you just gotta trust me on this one. You are going to go through the prelude now for this glitch, and right here you will be able to max out your badges instantly. This thing is crazy fast, how like it takes so quick to do all these badges right here, and it's simple. You're playing on rookie game mode, so right here, once we do get in, I'll get to y'all once we are into the first game. All right, so once we are in the game right here, what we're going to be doing is simply just playing the game out. So like, you're gonna want to do your best, obviously, because you can get easy badge points right here. So all I'm gonna be doing is just playing normal defense, but going extremely hard on the offense right here, only because I need these shooting badges. So right here, I'm just gonna snatch back, and hopefully he doesn't guard up. But you know, like, this is a little too toxic, because the quick draw is very low on this. But you know, you just have to get used to this. It's all there, don't worry about it. But right here, we're just gonna be chilling on defense, and I'll sim the rest of the game. All right, once it is the end of the game, basically you are getting your rep still. So you're getting your rep and your BC, which basically what you're playing for right here. But this is not the part of the glitch we are looking for. This is just the extra rep bonus you're hoping to get. So for myself, I probably got a decent amount right here. Not too much though, not too much at all, because I was just chucking up shots most of the time. But I still got like a little bit under halfway from my first shooting badge, which is still, I'll take it. It's free stuff right there, free 550 VC. And basically this is where we're going to start to get into the main glitch right here. So you're going to choose a city coming up next and all that, but we're gonna meet up once I do get into the Portsmouth game. So once we do get into the Portsmouth game, I'll get back to y'all for the start of the next part of the glitch. So make sure y'all just choose like Los Angeles, Chicago, something like that, and then after that will be the Portsmouth game. So I'll get to y'all then. Alright, so now once you do pass the part where you 1v1 the guy right here, let me just show you my badge points. I still have half a badge right here. Just remember that when we do play the game. But we are going to be continuing to the Portsmouth Invitational right here. And this is where exactly the glitch will be starting at. So this is where things are going to be getting right. You're going to be getting yourself those easy badge points every single day from doing this on your new player right here. And what you're going to do, I would suggest for you guys, is to simply try as hard as you can, literally make every shot you can since it's on rookie mode, and you'll get the most badge points you need. Like I said, this is going to be on rookie mode, so what I would do right here is you cannot foul out of this game. I'm going to speed up time because I don't want to take too long for the video sakes, but you can never foul out of this game right here. You can literally get unlimited fouls. I remember one time I got 50 fouls. Literally, I just fouled every single time just to save time on the clock, and then I would call for the ball down court. So I'll do that a couple times in this video. Like, don't worry, but I'm gonna put another timestamp to show you all once I am done with this game right here to show you all the badge points, and we'll get into the next step after I do finish this game up. So I'll put the timestamp up right now, and y'all can skip ahead. All right, now at the end of the game right here, what we're going to be doing is, let me just chuck up that last shot, but right here, I really didn't try. I was literally watching Netflix while I was doing this, and I still somehow scored 41 points right there, which isn't bad. So once you do see how many my points you get right here, which that was a decent amount, I was not trying at all whatsoever. And usually when I do try, I got around 40,000 shooting reps. So that's amazing right there. But once you see that VC come up and it pops up, close the application and you're going to go back into the game right here. So you're gonna do this twice every single day. I'm telling y'all, you do this every 24 hours and it'll give you the extra badge points. So you can do this two times every single 24 hours and you'll get yourself 3 to 4 badges every single time, which is crazy. This is the best way to start off your badge glitch right here. Literally, this could just be for like 8 badges or something. If you just want to do this for a couple days, be my guest. Literally, that's what I did to start off all my badges this year. Very simple glitch right here you can do. And I'll see y'all once we are in the next Portsmouth game. So right here, you guys can see we are in the next Portsmouth game. And right here, this is the moment of truth where I'm going to be showing you all, you still get extra badge points. Literally, most of you are thinking this is like some sort of cut-up or something like that, I bet you. But take a look at what my badge points were at last game and what they'll be at next game. They'll end and start at the same exact place. I'm telling y'all, this matches up. You get to do this two times every 24 hours, and I'll be back with y'all once we are done with this game right here. So right here, we do have 10 seconds left into this game, and I do have 54 points, so I actually kind of lucked out. Did a little bit better without trying this game than the game before, so right here will be the moment of truth to see how many badge points we actually end up getting this game. I'm thinking it's going to be around 16,000, 17,000 in that range right there, but you guys will see from last game to this game, my badge progress will continue. It will not restart like the other game, but right here, this is where you close application again. I got 20,000, and take a look. It started halfway through, and it finished all the way there. So look at that. I already got an extra badge point right there, and take a look. 500 VC, I'm gonna close the application right there. And what we're going to do is you just go back into 2K and you can apply the badges at the start of the game every single day you do this. Remember, it is 24 hours, but that is it for this glitch right here. Hopefully y'all did enjoy. Make sure to hit that like and sub button if you are new. And it's been your boy JC, and I'm out.